A bottle-shaped Buddhist temple, Wat Charoq Padang at Sit Kedah, attracts tourists to visit the first bottle-made temple in Malaysia with 100 glass bottles which has been listed in the Malaysia Book of Records. The green glass bottles were arranged to 9 meters tall, also has a special space underneath to release water from water storage tank which Buddhist devotees believe can help them remove bad luck. Pop star Justin Bieber accidentally hit a photographer with his car outside a Hollywood church in Beverly Hills as he was pulling his SUV out of a parking space. The photographer was lying on the ground in pain with his camera equipment strewn around him as the 23-year-old singer tried to help and stay with the man for 10 minutes until paramedics and police arrived. Hollywood movie studio Warner Bros. Announces a December 2019 date for the return of the female superhero movie Wonder Woman, which collected some $780 million at the worldwide box office. Israeli actress Gal Gadot is set to reprise her role as Diana Prince, and the director Patty Jenkins was already working on a script for the sequel.